The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock.
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me?
Long. undoubtedly the top title in this company. A clash for the title here in this high-octane triple threat match, as you see. The Rock, Cody Rhodes, and Roman Reigns.
And you know, these odds do not favor the champion. That's what defending the title is all about. Oh! Done.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Vicious right forearm.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice.
A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You got to check your chin.
Just disrespectful.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe. Gets inside the ring.
Driven down face first.
Set up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Challenger's looking shaken. Cody sizing him up, getting ready.
Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
He's got the answer for that one.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
That'll rearrange your skull.
Executed.
Look at this power slam. Shot after shot, then slip.
Now a pin for the championship. Oh, and he breaks up the pin.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Ooh, oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
The tribal chief reeling to his feet. The Rock reminding us all once again that we are watching the most electrifying man in sports entertainment at work.
Oh, well, right hand for good measure.
Goes down face first from the Gourd Buster. The champ looking worn out.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it is.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent and he wants him.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Ooh, bullseye.
Getting air with that forearm. All the momentum has swung to Cody Rhodes.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers. How exhausting is that?
Jawbreaker interrupts the attack.
Rhodes about to head to the pay window. Crossroads. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Cover. Second.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't.
The tribal chief oozing
with a championship on the line. The challenger stays alive.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
What a blow.
Carefully measured lights.
Climbs back inside.
The wicked kick to the lower back.
Kendo stick impact.
over.
Makes the cover.
Here is your winner, and new, undisputed WWE Universal.